Hey guys, welcome to Cora Radar, your one-stop shop for tips and tricks in the digital world. Today we'll talk about how to fix when iPhone won't send messages. Issues concerning message sending can occur in daily or business communications. You open the message app, start a conversation, enter the phone number or the recipient's email, type the texts, and tap send. Unexpectedly, an error message such as not delivered and the message failed to send appears with an exclamation mark icon. Sometimes, you can still receive the message but can't send it back. You might ask, why and how to get your messaging back on track? Keep watching to find the answers. Why is your iPhone not sending text messages? There might be something wrong with the phone, the recipient, or the phone's carrier team. Commonly, iPhone message not sending issues could stem from these factors. The recipient's number or address is wrong. The phone isn't connected to a cell signal or Wi-Fi, or the airplane is enabled there. The message app is down or the iPhone's operating system crashes or is outdated. The message settings are misconfigured like iMessage, SMS, MMS, RCS, etc. The problematic network settings prevent the iPhone from sending the messages. There's a fault at the mobile service provider or your phone's manufacturer. Now, let's walk through how to fix messages not sending on iPhone. They work for all iPhone models running from older iOS versions like iOS 12 to later iOS versions like iOS 18. Besides, if you have any questions, write it down in the comment below and we'll reply to you within 24 hours. Double-check the phone number or email address. This is easy to ignore, so take 1 minute to check if you enter the correct recipient's contact information. It could be the phone number, name, or the Apple account shown as an email address. After the checking, see if you now can get back into your favorite group chat. Restart Messages app, then try resending the message. Next, it's time to reopen the Messages app to fix sending issues. It could sometimes become corrupted, especially after a system update. Open the app switcher, find Messages app and drag the app's preview card all the way up to close it. Wait a few seconds, then tap the Message app to open it. Next, find the conversation that contains the text message listed as not delivered. Locate the red exclamation point next to the text iPhone can't send and tap it. It'll prompt you that this iMessage was not delivered. Just choose try again first. If your iPhone is still not sending text messages, tap the red exclamation point icon again. And this time, select send as text message. Now, the error message along with the red exclamation point should disappear after sending the message. Check the connection of Wi-Fi or cellular network. Without the network connectivity, any message including the texts, images, video, and so on won't be sent to the recipients. To send an iMessage, RCS, or MMS, a cellular signal or a Wi-Fi connection is required. To send an SMS message, a cellular network connection is necessary. So, go and check if the cellular data and Wi-Fi network is enabled and working. Enable airplane mode, then turn it off. This helps refresh the network connection for sending the message that's not delivered. Open the control center. You'll need to swipe down from the top right corner or swipe up from the bottom, which depends on your iPhone models. Tap the airplane icon to turn on, then tap it again to turn off after a few seconds. Now, go to the message app to see if it gets your iPhone to send text messages again. See if the messaging settings are correctly configured. If your iPhone has a decent network yet messages aren't going through, time to check if the settings related to messages are set up properly or supported by the service provider. Open Settings app, scroll all the way down to tap Apps if needed, then select Messages. 1. Turn on iMessage if you have iMessage sending issues. 2. Enable RCS messaging. 3. Toggle on MMS messaging. Once confirmed, try sending a text and see if it resolves the messaging issues on iPhone. If you're unable to send a group message as no group messaging feature is included, then your mobile service provider may not support it. Toggle on Low Quality Image mode. Your iPhone isn't sending messages that contain large-sized photos and videos? There is a setting help lower the size to make sure the message can be sent in the normal way. From your iPhone's home screen, tap to open the Settings app. Choose Apps if needed and tap Messages. In the next page, scroll all the way down to find Low Quality Image mode and tap to turn it on. Now, try to send the texts and images again and see if they are delivered successfully. Give iPhone a fresh restart. Turning off your iPhone then back on can often fix common glitches when you can't send text messages on iPhone. First of all, shut down your phone. Hold the power button on iPhone 8 or earlier, or hold both volume up and power button on an iPhone 10 or later. When it gives you the red power off slider, release the buttons and drag the slider to turn off. Then, after a few seconds, press the power button on all iPhone models and keep holding it until the device pops up an Apple logo. After it boots up and shows the lock screen, unlock the phone and go to the Messages app to see if you get text messaging working now. Upgrade iPhone's operating system. If a text message still fails to be sent after the reboot, check if any update is released on your iPhone. The new software firmware could bring a fix to this issue. Before updating the OS, charge your iPhone and let it connect to Wi-Fi. Once done, go to the Settings app from the home screen. Scroll down a little bit and choose General. In the next page, choose Software Update and the phone will start searching for updates. A few seconds later, if it shows you an update available, tap Download and install to update. Remember to test if the message sending feature works correctly. If your iPhone is up to date, then move to the next solution to resolve iPhone text message sending issues. See if there is an update for carrier settings. Aside from the iOS update, it's also worth checking if your phone carrier issues an update. Just head to the Settings app. It's possible to get a notification that the message is not delivered when the carrier settings are old. In the opening menu, choose General, then tap About. Usually, if an update is released for carrier settings, a dialog box should appear telling you to update. If you see that, just tap Update to move on. After the update, try sending a message again to your friends or family to see if it's delivered properly. Set your network settings back to default. It's possible that there are network conflicts at the system, leading to that you can't send text messages from the iPhone. Thankfully, they could go away after doing a network reset. Make sure you can reconnect the saved networks that will be reset. Then, open the Settings app. Choose General. From the bottom of the opening page, select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Choose Reset Network Settings, then choose it again to trigger the reset process. Hope now the messages and SMS sending is working normally again. Set the phone's date and time settings correctly. A wrong date and time setting can confuse the Messages app or prevent the message functions from working. To check if they are normal, open the Settings app. Tap on General. Find and choose Date and Time. There'll be a Set Automatically option. If it's off, tap to turn it on. If it's on, toggle it off for a few seconds, then turn it back on. Now, return to the Messages app and send a message to see if it's delivered. Check if iMessage service is operating normally. Go to the official system status page. We've left the link in the description below for your reference. Locate the iMessage service. If it says green available, then it means the server works properly. If not, then the iMessage service may be experiencing an outage, causing the iPhone message not to send. Just wait for it to repair or contact the customer service for help. Talk to the support. If messages still can't be sent from the iPhone after attempting all the steps here, then it's possible that the phone's carrier is experiencing issues. Just contact the customer service and report the messages not sending or not delivered issue details to them. Meanwhile, you can also turn to the phone's company and see what they can do to let iPhone start sending the text messages again. And there you have it, folks. We've reached the end of our video on how to fix an iPhone not sending text messages. Thank you for watching, and we wish you the best of luck in using the device again. If you did, please consider liking and buying this video a super thanks. Your support means a lot to us to deliver more tech-related content. Until next time.